Hey guys, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth head to head. My name is Green, and with me, as always, is my co-host and bitter rival Zen from his channel Zen and Cyrene. How you doing, Zen?
I am doing well. How are you doing today?
I'm well. Apparently, right when Afterbirth came out is when I finally got used to saying Rebirth, so that's good. So today we are post-patch. They made a patch that nerfed Azazel, which is a little bit shitty for us, because to unlock Lilith, we have to beat Greed Mode with Azazel. Neither of us have played Greed Mode yet. We're going to play with Azazel, and we're going to see how badly they fucked up everybody's favorite Isaac character. Are you ready to get going?
Yes, I am.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
You unlocked the blue womb.
Oh, wow, that was easy. great. I unlocked challenge.
Okay,
Is it doing this for you, too?
Yeah, just a bunch of challenges, just unlocking one after another.
Oh, good.
Exciting race, folks.
I wonder if this is a glitch. Good.
It's exciting.
This game has been so stable, as far as I know, or as far as I've seen so far. This is great. All right, let's go into the silver item room. We got...
The silver
Squeezy.
Item room. Oh, yeah. I've never actually played Greed Mode, so I don't really know what the deal is.
Yeah, me neither. I really don't know what exactly is happening. Let's check out the shop. There's some stuff to buy. Sure. Cool.
There's a shop here full of stuff to buy, as you mentioned, and a curse room. It's a double greed room. And I apologize, by the way, folks, the fact that I have Curse
God
of Darkness. Which, do you have Curse of Darkness?
No, that's fucked up.
It is really fucked up. I am actually going to increase the gamma a bit, because it's still not where I want it to be. Is that as much as I can go? 150?
Are you fucking with me? This guy has no damage anymore.
So, one is with the timer in the center of the room.
That's when more dudes spawn.
Oh, I see.
Indeed.
Yeah. Do I have to kill all the guys before more dudes spawn? Is that how it works?
No, you'll get overrun if you don't.
Yeah, okay, I got you.
Yeah.
Okay. And so, I keep going like this and I get money. Is that the whole point of Greed Mode?
Yeah, and then you can buy stuff from the shop.
Right. The Curse of Darkness is, I'll tell you, is really screwing me over right now.
Yeah, that's really annoying.
I kind of feel like, so in Greed Mode, you kind of have to stay in this set of rooms the entire time, right?
Yeah, and it's like, it's just wave-based.
Then there shouldn't be any curses. Seriously,
yeah,
because
that's...
the curses are designed for going from level to level.
Yeah, I really think that's dumb. I agree with you.
Yeah. They're balanced for having them disappear after a level, is what I'm saying. So they need to... It just shouldn't be here.
Yeah. There's no reason to not reset if you just get a curse here.
Mm-hmm. You know, I might just do that.
I'm
going to do that, actually. Okay, so I know what's up now. My very first experience with Greed Mode was in the dark, and I'm so happy to be back in the light. Okay, let's see. Shop, I cannot do anything about any of these things right now. Kind of don't want to go in the curse room right now. But I can grab this red chest, of course. It's pill is spot of steel.
Let's get in here.
Power pill! I really like that voice.
I got infinite keys for apparently my entire run now.
Oh, good.
Out of that bomb chest in the thing. I got best bud. Let's see. I guess I'll see what this pearl necklace does. Mom's pearls, range and luck up. Oh yeah, I've seen that before. All right.
Okay, let's. Yeah, the damage is not real.
Okay. Yeah, this character is awful now. You have to get so close to everything, and he doesn't synergize with any items whatsoever, and he's just trash. Like he doesn't have a reason to exist. He was always kind of a questionable design decision to me, but now in light of this, wow, what a character.
I always thought that Azazel was kind of there, at least for me, since at the beginning of Rebirth, like a year ago. I thought he was the easy mode character, you know?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, so, I mean, I can see why they want to balance that, but I think this takes it a little bit too far, because it doesn't bring it into balance at all.
Yeah, it doesn't bring any value to the game. He's not a good character now, he's... I don't know. Hey, there's an exit now. Oh, there are floors. Okay.
Oh, there are. Okay. So I take back right. Everything that I said then.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I am getting overrun, so... God. Oh, there is an exit. You're right. I didn't see it because of the darkness earlier.
Yeah, I assume that was just where you win. But I guess not. I can just fly over here. I guess flight is pretty good still to start with, but yeah, yep. I don't know if it's worth it anymore. I am gonna die pretty soon. I am not doing a good job of clearing out these rooms quickly. Ah, good. I'm glad I went into the curse room. Oh boy.
Oh god. That shot came out of nowhere. So another problem with these rooms. Okay. Classic Rebirth.
Yeah, and
problem, really.
It happens in a fucking big room too. Yeah, the big rooms are so bad. the anything with a hit scan is just completely unbalanced in a big room, and the whole mode happens in a big room. I don't know about this whole thing.
Well, okay. I'm going to keep going here and see if the mode, what else there is to see in this mode. All right. So, I noticed that there's a coin counter. Does it only increment when I kill all the enemies?
What?
Like, there's a 8 out of 10.
Oh, yeah, I think that's a wave counter. Yeah.
Oh, it's a wave counter. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, I have 20 dollars right now. I see a little Maggie doll, which I, of course, is a new item, and I have no idea what that does, so... I may or may not buy a scapula, doesn't help me too much. I guess I'll buy the Maggie doll just to see what it does. Sure, Mr. Dolly, range and tears up. Hey, and a little bit of health. Okay, I appreciate that. Okay, now press the button, I guess? Okay, there we go. Oh, it's a boss! It's a haunt! Oh, good! Fighting the haunt as Azazel. That's gonna be fun.
Good. Yeah, you are certainly gonna live, I'm sure.
I have 22 seconds to make this happen before more enemies come in.
Ooh.
Okay, okay. Here we are. Alright, Haunt. Let's test my Twitch reflexes here. I can't even touch his face! Ah! God damn it, Haunt. Now Haunt is jittering for some reason.
Dunce cap? That sounds like a bad thing to pick up. Let's do that. Oh no. Alright.
Okay, I am dead. Welp. Let's try that again.
Have you ever seen the dunce cap before?
I have not seen the dunce cap before.
It's real exciting. Your shot goes, instead of going straight, it goes in two diagonal directions in front of you.
Ah, good. It's the permanent wizard.
Yeah. At least it goes in both ways, though, so you can plan for it.
Yeah. Alright, let's go fighting.
What the fuck?
Two coins.
Oh man. Okay, I'm fighting like a mummy who shoots his head at you sometimes, and when he does that, then it turns into a leaping spider with homing tears. Or not even homing tears. Like,
so I wow. I accidentally went over the button just now when the timer was not up, so it hurt me and the timer is now zero, right?
Okay. Weird.
That's interesting. Don't quite know what that does for me. But might screw me over? I'm not sure. Okay, let's press the button again. Two more coins.
I'm fighting a new boss and Peep at the same time. I'm certainly going to die. I have half a heart left.
Oh, by the way, did you do the daily challenge for November 1st, the one of the lost?
No, I didn't. I haven't done any more daily challenges at all. I've heard so much about the game just crashing constantly that I've been avoiding playing it because I know that'll piss me off. I'm dead, by the way.
Oh, congratulations.
Thanks. Crackjacks, don't swallow the prize.
That was
it's a health
time.
Up and a thing. That's cool.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, when I played The Lost during the daily challenge, that was the very first time I played The Lost. So it went about as well as you expect. Get rid of these
guys.
Yeah,
I'm sure. I think I saw a screenshot of that one where it was just like, you walk into... What is this? Where you just walk into a room and there's a fire right there and then you die.
Yeah. Yeah, that got me.
Yeah.
That shit got me for sure.
Yeah, I imagine it got many, many people.
Okay, what should I buy? I could buy a key or I could buy this blue body item. Whatever this is. I feel like there's a key here. I did not even notice that. I will buy the blue body. PJs. Oh yeah, I picked this up earlier, but I don't know what it does. Oh, it gave me 4 soul hearts. I actually really need that. So thank you for that. Parasite and... Oh, I only get one choice. Okay, well, that I just screwed myself over because the other one was bloody lost and I needed that very badly.
Yeah, that would have been incredible. Holy shit.
Yeah.
It's like the greatest item in greed mode.
I thought I would be able to pick up both items. You know, but I picked up the parasite first. So my unfamiliarity with greed mode has screwed me over. Which happens, you know, because I'm not familiar. That's the whole point. Ah, Larry Jr. Okay.
Dude, Azazel is trash for this mode now. He does too little damage. Everything just stacks up on him. And he has to get so close to everything. I don't know. Now he's just a character full of downsides with very few upsides.
Yeah.
Ugh. Why did they do this?
Get over here. I have to fight Mega Fatty and his Fatty Bros.
I guess I'll take... Oh, fuck. I thought that was the damage up syringe. It was not. It was the speed syringe.
Alright, over here.
Oh, I should have bought a key. Damn it.
I am doing so little damage to Mega Fatty. This is not good. Do I have any bombs? I do not.
This character is awful now. Wow. I can't believe they did this. I don't know. I guess that's kind of always been a thing with Binding of Isaac. They have no idea how to balance their fucking game. Like, it's always been, like, just this crazy swing. Yeah, this crazy swing between, like, oh, this thing's amazing. Oh, this thing's terrible. Oh, this thing's great. Yeah, I have to fight the Hond again. I'm going to die again.
Okay.
I'm also playing very poorly, but this character is garbage now.
Mega Fatty has, like, a shockwave visual for his jumps. Have you noticed that? Is that new to the Afterbirth?
I have not seen that.
Okay.
I'm not totally sure what you're talking about, actually.
Well, the next time you fight Mega Fatty, when he jumps, there's like the screen around him distorts, like in a kind of like an audio shockwave kind of thing, or an air shockwave. Okay. Hi, Mega Fatty. I've been chipping away at his health for like the last 5 minutes.
How was that Maggie doll? What did that do?
The Maggie doll, it wasn't bad. I've totally forgotten what it does because I'm awful, but it wasn't bad at all.
What? Okay. I think I'll take this blood clot. Some damage. Damage is important.
Mega Fatty, leave me alone! No! Not quite dead yet. I gotta adjust my microphone. Now that the boss meter is at the bottom of the screen, my microphone impedes it a little bit. But he's almost dead, just a sliver more. There we go, finally. Just clean up the rest of the poops here. And done. So there will be nothing new in any of these rooms, right? What should I do? I only have 14 cents. I could...
Carlos.
No bombs. I only have 2.5 health. Why don't we check out the poops to make sure there are no coins in it? Well, that's it, huh? Why don't we move on to the next floor then? See, I don't have bombs. I saw a tinted rock. No bombs. Okay, I see. There are like 6 floors. Oh gosh. We are in the caves. Check out what items are in here. Ah, yes, I like this item a lot for sure. Magic mushroom. See if there are any coins in here. Thank you, Greed, for the soul heart. What else do we have in here? A button surrounded by flames. I don't know what this does. Before I do that, though.
Curse room?
No, this in the double shop room.
What?
I'm going to buy the D6, though, before I do anything else, because that's going to be, like, god tier in this run, I think. Hey! It's a bomb chest, which I cannot do anything about. Alright, let's go ahead and fight the waves, then. One question I had, actually, it just didn't occur to me just now. Does this whole room, does the challenge count as one recharge on your item? It does, right? Because the recharge on the item is just room-based, not wave-based.
I have no idea. I would believe it either way.
Guess I'll find out soon enough.
Oh, good. I'm glad I bought a key for the Dead Sea Scrolls. I haven't gotten a good item yet. That's really fucking me over. Like, I haven't gotten a single item that's, like, better than mediocre.
Okay, hey, having collar. So there many skeletons go. In this room, it's bad, bad, bad. Oh my god, the skeleton can throw three bones. I totally forgot about that. It's really got me with that one. At some point, I'm going to play Greed mode without Azazel, just so that I can fully enjoy it.
Yeah, exactly. Right now. This is so... It's really, like, it's disconcerting. I'm dying a lot more than I should be because I keep on, like, thinking that my brimstone is charged when it isn't because I'm used to the way it used to be. And, like, playing more aggressively than I should be because I think that things are going to die in one hit that don't. Oh, man. This is really...
Well, I don't have that muscle memory for the brimstone. It's just I'm just having a hard time because of the low damage, just in general.
That too, yeah. That's obviously the main thing, but even beyond that, it's just like nothing's what I expect.
Right.
Because they took what was like everybody's favorite character, because he was so good, and just turned him into the worst garbage. He's so bad now.
All right, let's get over here. Destroy this stupid bat, and then next a skeleton.
Look at how many times I have to hit Polycephalus. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I had that problem with Mega Fatty earlier. I was in there dancing around with him forever. I got hit by that, obviously, but I don't like it at all. Okay, finally done. I've been in here already, right? Okay. I only have a half heart left.
Mom's box. What's inside? I don't know.
Let's reroll the shop items.
There's a bonus. There's an optional bonus wave. I'm gonna try that.
Okay, have fun with that.
Thanks.
I have no bombs to do anything with that. I mean, the black candle is good. The magic scab might be good for health. I could reroll the whole damn thing though. I'm going to take the magic scab.
This is weird. Okay.
Then, oh, Jesus juice! Oh, I want that. What happened?
I'm just bad. But I got a faded Polaroid. Have you ever seen that before?
No, I have not. That's new.
It seems like it occasionally turns your sprite invisible. Kind of, like, chameleon-y. Hey, there's a devil room. I cannot afford shit in here. I'm glad that I did that bonus wave for this. Good. Okay, so you can get a guaranteed devil room by doing bonus wave. The devil room is useless for Azazel because he doesn't get any starting health.
Right.
So another fantastic reason to pick Azazel for greed mode. Oh man, I'm really pissed off that I didn't do this before they nerfed Azazel.
Yeah, I didn't have the time. That's why it came down to it for me. Okay. I am probably going to die here because fighting this boss as Azazel is really terrible. It's the one that's kind of like Mom's Heart. Yeah, he looks a little bit like Polycephalus, but he's got wavy spaghetti arms and he buries himself and shoots waves of Mom's Heart bullets every once in a while. Something like that.
I'm not certain I've ever fought that one. Oh, come on. Oh, look at that charge time.
Oh god,
so I got a magic mushroom. That's my first like good item.
Oh well,
I've been offered.
I am dead again. Let's try that again.
Where how far were you?
I made it to the cave. That's as far as I went.
Okay. So neither of us have done fantastically then.
No.
Yeah.
All right. I do want the pajamas for a lot of health.
Do that. Super magnet. I don't know about this. Does mom's box give you like especially effective trinkets? I wonder. I've never seen any of the trinkets that it's given me so far.
Mom's
and this
box.
Faded Polaroid seems pretty cool. Yeah, that's my spacebar item, and just it's 4 charge, and it gives you a trinket when you use it.
I've never seen it, so I can't say one way or another. Okay, take this. Take 3 coins and use the food to get me out of here, so I don't take damage. Oh, there's a golden poop up here. I wonder why I never noticed. Because I'm bad. I've got 8 cents. I will save my money because there's a mystery. I assume it's some kind of drop item, which I don't know what it does, so I will not buy that. You know, the D20 could be really interesting in this run. I'll think about it. Let's go fight the boss. Oh, not the boss, the waves.
Okay, come on, spiders. Let's just make this easy on everybody. There we go.
Thinking very hard about the D20 here.
Yeah,
I
that's,
might do it.
That could be pretty incredible.
Mm-hmm.
Just roll all those coins multiple times.
Yeah, so I'm going to collect 15 coins and buy the D20 and see if that helps me. Okay, things are on fire right now. I don't like that.
So I, in the similar vein, I got a bloody penny, which I think is going to be pretty good if I can get any more health. Right now, I only have 1 HP. Hey, there's some HP right there. Let's buy it. And, oh man, should I go... Should I just open a golden chest or go into the item room? I guess item room, probably. Yeah, sad bombs. Okay, that was definitely worth it. should have probably not done that, but that's okay.
Alright.
Yeah, we need 3
also, spiders! Oh god, this is bad. I kind of don't want to pick up most of the coins on the floor right now, but... I might be forced into doing that while dodging the enemies.
My bombs now explode into brimstone.
Oh, wow. That's,
yeah, that's pretty neat.
Interesting.
It's short range brimstone, though.
Right, still. It is interesting.
Still. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay, this room's getting out of control now. Because of the amount of spiders attacking me. Got rid of that thing.
Alright. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I hate that this is a large room. I hate it so much.
Yeah.
I'll be running away from something and just run into like some fucking... Like one of those little diglets just popped up in front of me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I need to get rid of those... pustules first, otherwise there'll be golden flies all over my face,
huh?
Sake. Okay. Spider.
Wow.
Okay finally.
Oh,
done.
I accidentally picked up the fucking magnet. I didn't realize that. Damn it.
Alright. Let us go and play around with the D20. See what that gets me. Reroll the basics. Give me good stuff, game! Ooh. Lots of red hearts which I cannot use. Alright. I will not get a charge on the D20 this round, so what is that? It's a new trinket I've never seen before. Mom's locket. You feel her love. That's not a... yeah, it is a trinket. I don't know what it does, though. Range up. Doesn't help me. One makes you small. Yeah, it makes me small.
So you know what's absolute trash is the super magnet, which I have to avoid stepping on now because it's just in the room. It's, I didn't realize what it did immediately, but it pulls enemies toward you as well as items.
Uh-huh.
So I was fighting Chubb, and I continually was dodging him, and then he would hit me anyway.
Right.
Because he was being pulled into me. It was awful. So I lost
right. Oh, no.
One of my one of my guppies color lives to that.
Oh, right. Explosive diarrhea. Okay, well, get away. What is this? Blister. Bounce back. Bounce back. What does that do? Don't know. Okay, well, in any case, I guess it's time for me to fight the boss. I have no more charges left on my D20.
I don't know if there's any reason for me to go to the devil room, because I
Ah, Mega Fatty again!
Yeah, fuck that.
Why? I don't want to fight you. This is the second time I fought you, man. Just going to be stuck in this room for another 5 minutes. Alright.
I want to get rid of Mom's box really badly. This item is not so great.
Do
oh,
I have
good.
Bombs? No, I
yeah,
don't.
Yeah, Mom's panties. Great.
Oh. Okay.
Mom's eyeshadow, I guess that's fine.
A mega fatty. Oh, you are very, very... Well, aside from fat, you're also very tanky. Okay, I am fighting two gurglings and a mega fatty. This is going to be good times.
Lump of coal. Good.
So, I guess you can have two boss encounters at once in this room, which is real good.
Oh yeah, definitely. Did you do the, like, bonus challenge?
The time ran out on the timer. I guess I
oh,
could
yeah,
have
yeah, yeah.
You know what? Next time, I'm just going to sacrifice a hit just to stop that from happening. Because fighting Gurglings and Mega Fatty at the same time is, well, it's not a fun time. Let's put it that way. Luckily, Smartfly is the best! Thank you, Smartfly, for taking care of my issues for me. Let's see. I've got lots of money. I will not be able to reroll. So why don't we just pick up the money? And what can I get in here now? I have the D4, which I don't quite remember what it does. It actually was from the base game. That's it, I guess. I don't know what Blister does. I'm just going to go with Mom's Locket because it seems to help me in terms of health. Not that the health will help me, but it might generate some fodder for me to D20. Okay, here we are again, the caves. What's in here? Coat hanger doesn't help me out too much. I don't have the
oh,
D6.
God. Okay, I got into a situation that was actually impossible to get out of. I got completely surrounded by enemies on every single side.
Oh no.
Yeah, the fact that Brimstone takes a million years to charge and doesn't kill many enemies in one hit is really, 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 really bad in greed mode. It's awful.
Okay, let me think through my strategy here. That is a vector for damage, the big blue fly. I think I will buy it after I get the money for that. Okay, now I can hide in this corner over here. Well, not really, because I'm Azazel. I can't really hide anywhere if I want to kill things, but...
What happens if I use the Fool card, I wonder?
I use the Fool card to prevent me from taking damage in the curse room.
Oh, that would have been the smart way to do it. I've got like a million hearts on the ground, though. The Bloody Penny is saving the run. It's the unsung hero.
Oh, I think. I actually think the spacebar item recharges by wave? I don't know, I have a full
D20.
Yeah. So I can reroll the hell out of all these coins on the floor. Fantastic. Now, if only I can survive a little bit longer. Alright.
Fuck. Yeah, okay, these sad bombs are also fantastic in certain situations. I can't believe how many times I got hit on that guy.
Smartfly is saving my ass. Oh my god, thank you, Smartfly.
Okay, so what's this battery thing?
Oh my god. It's just... I'm just going to stay in the corner and let Smartfly do the work.
What? It doesn't it costs more than one coin to refresh the shop? That's garbage. Okay. Well, let's feed Judgment. They don't want any of those items. Hey, blue map. I don't think there are any secret rooms in this mode.
No. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Smartfly is saving my ass all over the place. Seriously. Alright, let's take this nickel over here. We're going to buy the big blue fly. I forget what it does exactly, but it's going to help me. Hive mind, giant spider and flies. It'll make my smart fly a bit bigger. I thought I would get another fly, but I think that I was mistaken there. I mistook the item. It's my
the virus.
My fault.
the virus is going to be amazing because I touch so many enemies anyway because my range is so... What? Why do I have a knife?
Why do you have a knife? That is a good question.
I just picked up... Oh, I became mom! I got you the mom transformation.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I've got a knife that's like following me, but I can't control it. It just kind of like hangs out next to me.
Oh, that's really interesting. I did not know that could happen. Okay, before we fight the boss, I think I shall buy this key, in fact, and go check out the item room.
There's a rainbow worm trinket now?
Rainbow baby! Hey, you know what? I will take that. That is actually really good. It's not the best ever, but it will help me out so much in this mode, I think.
Alright, let's get some health up. What does this button do? I got a coin! Let's get out of there. Okay. So here we are on the womb.
Wow, you made it to the womb already.
I did. Yeah, only because I had the bloody penny. Like, what a run saver. No, stop! Okay. That was scary. Let's make some hearts. Because you go through so many coins in this mode that the bloody penny really goes to work.
Alright.
Oh, God. My lack of damage, though, this might become impossible pretty quickly.
Of all the bosses I could fight right now, Chubb is probably the best one because I can hide over the gaps. So I'm grateful. Smartfly will destroy Chubb for me.
Jesus Christ. So as far as I can tell, this mode just emphasizes the discrepancy that damage and not damage runs give you. Like, if you don't get damage in here, you are just fucked. There's nothing I could have done on this womb floor. There's just so many enemies. And it's right. What am I gonna fucking do? I don't know why a bunch of black hearts spawned. That saved my life, but if that hadn't happened, I would have died for sure. Why did a bunch of black hearts spawn? Is that a mom thing?
Let's get rid of this woe card. Judgment. Judgment is not going to help me out too much. I only have 6 coins. I could blow him up. I've got like 13 resistance? Bombs now.
What does this mom transformation do?
That is a good question, isn't it?
I think I have some degree of damage resistance. Let's see what this new red and white dot box does. Car battery, double charge. Okay, that's trash because I don't like my spacebar item right now.
Thank Damn it. This amount of pieces. Oh no! I accidentally triggered the Satan or the Devil Room bonus fight. Good. I am good at games.
Become my friend! Please, yes. Okay, that was a little late, but I'll take it. Okay.
Oh, that was a very accurate shot, Sloth. Wow.
Oh boy.
Alright. See
three Lokis.
There we go. Okay, let's see what the devil has to offer to us.
Become my
friend.
Items
I cannot buy.
Yes! Yes, be my friend. Kill everything.
Now,
he didn't
let's
really do much.
Get down here. With 15 coins, there's nothing really I want to buy. So, Kevin Peel. No, let's not buy any of that. We're moving on to the dash, I would assume. Why are there enemies in this room? Alright, off we go. Explore the depths. Hopefully, there's something good in there for me to save myself because I don't have much health left. The magic scar thingy. Yeah, I'll get that. These magic scab. I'm sorry, not magic scar.
Yeah, fuck him up. Yes!
What is this?
Yes!
Mega Bane. Giga Fart. Giga Fart. I'll try a Giga Fart. Let's see how good the Giga Fart is. How are you doing, by the way? You don't sound good.
I'm fighting fucking three Lokis. Two of them were like half Lokis. And it just takes forever, and getting close to a Loki is really dangerous. It's just bad.
What is this broken egg
finally
thing?
Dead, though. Isn't that, like, a trinket, right?
Yeah, it's a trinket of some kind. I don't want to buy it for 5 cents right now.
Yeah, I think it periodically gives you invincibility.
Yeah. I'm going to blow up Greed Game, because I don't feel like gambling at the moment. Just get some... Ooh, lots of coins. Okay, good. Now, oh, I want to try this Giga Fart thing. So, I will not have the D20 to recharge, but that's fine. I just want to try the item. Let's blow up the skulls. Giga Fart! What did it... Oh, I haven't even done it. Giga Fart! What is going on? I pressed it twice. Giga Fart? Oh, there we go. It's not even the great item.
Giga Fart!
Yeah. It's like the Kamehameha way, but it's going out the other way. Imagine if that was in Dragon Ball. Like, you know, somebody farts Kamehameha. There's no toilet in the world that will be able to survive that. No building in the world would be able to survive that, actually.
Yeah, it would destroy whole planets if you're powerful.
Yeah. Yeah, it's banned from beans for life. Okay,
Jesus Christ. I am
going to die. Oh, the Giga Fart. Well, I mean, the Giga Fart is pretty useless. I'll be real honest with you. It stuns the enemies. Yes, I know, right? Surprise. It stuns enemies in a bigger radius, and it releases one of those giant rock formations that some of the bosses throw at you, but that's really
important. Oh,
nice.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know if it stuns enemies, it could be useful situationally.
It could be, yeah, but I kind of feel like in this particular case, the D20 would have helped me out a lot more here, because I've got like 15 coins on the floor, and some of them could have been helped, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I don't have a charge on that right now. What can I buy? None of this will help me. You know what? Let me try that reroll item vending machine thing, which I've never tried before, and see what happens. I don't know what that does. I just stuck a coin in it and nothing happened.
You liked it, you should have stuck a coin in it.
Yep. All the single vending machines.
Oh damn, there's nothing to hide.
Oh right, that gives me spiders. I totally forgot about that. So I might die again. Is there anything at all that can help me? Thanks, then. I've got plenty of coins. I could buy a half heart. Let's put more coins into the reroll thing. Why not? Oh yeah, it does reroll. It takes a few charges to reroll, huh? And we've got this black battery thing. Maybe it'll help me recharge my D6 faster. Yeah. Let's go fight the boss and probably die. Oh, it's you again. I'm going to die. It's the one that shoots out multiple shots. The one that I described looks like Polycephalus. Actually, if I stay here, I might survive.
So I just spent about 5 years fighting two bosses. Let's see what we got. Oh my god, what is that, a sword?
A sword?
Spear of Destiny.
Wow.
I got the Spear of Destiny in the Angel Room. It appears to be like a mom's knife that you can't throw.
You know what? Oh, what is that? That is a skeletal haunt and I don't like it! Stay away! What is that? Have you seen a haunt that looks like a skeleton?
Fuck's sake. A haunt that looks like a skeleton.
It looks like the haunt, but it's made of bones.
No, I've never seen that before.
Alright, well, I'm going to survive as long as I can, but I will probably die.
Alright, I am on to Shoal.
You are? I think you've run away with this one, because I am not going to survive this.
Okay, so do I want Book of Sin, or do I want Technology 2? I think Technology is garbage with this character. I think I want the Book of Sin, actually, because my item is pretty trash.
Okay. I am dead.
The Devil's gonna be pretty good. Happy with that.
I'm not going to win this today, so I'm just going to, just for comparison in this video, do the greed run with Isaac and see how it feels like.
You're gonna like catch up to me and beat it. I bet. Like 5 minutes flat.
Nah. Little Steven.
Useful here. Not really.
Okay, with 15 cents, there's not much I can do. That's a gigantic battery here. I also have the D6. It seems to me that Isaac would be a fantastic character to do read mode with, given that he has a D6.
I agree. Yeah.
Peek in here real quick.
The devil card.
And the devil. Hey, you know what? I will reroll the Devil Room item before I do anything else. Because I got teleported into it. More spiders. Good. Reroll! Is that lump of coal? I want to say that's lump of coal. It's just a this very, very generic black gray spot.
Oh yeah, that sounds like lump of coal. This is like cursed eye or something.
It's a damage up. A situational damage up, but for one heart, I'm going to say yes. Yes, why not? Give me the lump of coal.
There's super ghosts now. They shoot brimstone.
Really excited about that. Yeah, there's a boss version of that. That's the thing I was fighting earlier.
Oh man.
Yeah.
Die. Okay. Good.
I could hold for coins by blowing up these two pots. Oh no! I am dumb. I just shot my bomb away. Okay, let's go fight the enemies. You know, don't procrastinate anymore.
And then so this spear is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's you know those challenges we do with Mom's knife.
Yeah.
Where we can't throw it.
Yeah.
It's like that, but you can also shoot.
Oh.
It's really great. I'm into it.
You know what? I actually, come to think of it, it took a long time for them to put a spear into the game. Because we've got all these Jesus-themed items, but never the spear that Jesus was speared with by the Roman god, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because that's what the Lance of Longinus is supposed to be. Or whatever they call it in this game. What do they call it?
Spear of Destiny? Yeah.
Yeah. Which is a reference to Wolfenstein 2, the Spear of Destiny, because that's the artifact that he's looking for in Wolfenstein 2. Okay, let's get out of this. Okay. If I die anyway, which is a distinct possibility here, well, that would be actually good timing.
Oh god, oh no, it's the Bone Haunt or
yes,
something.
It's the Bone
what is this
haunt.
Guy?
He shoots a triple brimstone beam.
Yeah.
Watch out for that.
Yeah, that's the man. Okay, he's dead.
Okay, good.
Yeah, this the spear is a pretty good anti-boss item. Just poke him.
It's a fairly decent anti-Jesus weapon too.
Yeah, it worked out.
No, he didn't. The spear didn't kill him.
No, he was already fucked.
Yeah, basically. Okay, why don't we what is this giant battery? What does it do? I want to reroll stuff, but at the same time, I'm really curious as to what this giant battery does. Tell you what.
Are you talking about the car battery?
No, it looks a battery.
Oh,
in the face.
Yeah, I've seen that one. Yeah, I don't know what it does either.
I'm going to buy a key and check out what's in the item room instead, and maybe reroll that instead. Game kit. I'll reroll the game kit.
Oh god, Teratoma's killing itself on the blue fires in Shoal and turning into mini spiders. I think I'm alright though.
Okay. The rerolling that gave me the relic, which is fantastic actually. Would have been even more fantastic in the last run. But, oh well. Hey, Gurglings. What did I get hit by? Oh, the blood trails. Okay. You know, the perennial answer to that question is always like blood trails or shots that I didn't see. It's either one of those when I say, what did I get hit by?
Yeah. Or something that your brimstone laser is covering up in the case of Azazel. That happened
to
me a lot. Okay, another angel room. We got Celtic Cross. Alright.
Okay, see if we can get rid of Larry Juniors.
Oh, no. Alright.
Alright. There's a little bit
the
more.
Chest? I guess I'm in the chest now.
Oh, you're in the chest. Okay, interesting. Yeah, that makes sense. Then, from a lore perspective, I guess, quote unquote, that makes sense for greed to be in the chest.
Yeah.
Okay, 20 cents. I don't have a full charge. I could buy this battery for 20 cents. Charge, baby. Oh, it's a follower. Mm. I guess it drops batteries. That's actually really good. Charged baby. Let's not
yeah,
do the
wow.
extra.
That's pretty crazy.
I think that's what it does anyway.
I'm fighting fucking Super Envy, and there's gonna be more enemies spawning. This is
good luck.
Oh boy. This is kind of the worst nightmare of my build. I'm really good at single target damage. Is that what the fuck are these? Oh, it's these guys. The weird like lamb zombies.
Lamb zombies?
Yeah, they have horns and they're zombies and they leave creep trails and they're crazy. Oh boy. Okay, things are getting tough. Here in the chest. Oh boy. Okay. There's some greeds. Yep. Okay. This is fine. Everything's fine.
Alright, come on, giant.
Oh, good. Things. Yeah, no, another Super Envy is totally okay with me. we can just do that. That's great. Celtic Cross coming in the clutch there. It helped a lot, actually.
This thing actually does drop batteries. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's great. Go, my greed! Yes! Greed's just chewing everything up. He became my friend.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I have Charmed Tears.
Oh, wow. Okay, I was going to say, if there was an item that let you have your personal greed, that would be pretty cool.
That would be cool. Yeah, because that guy, he's like a super meat boy. Alright. So I'll get that black heart a little later.
Okay, I can reroll shit in a bit.
Shit in a bit.
Shit in a bit. From the makers of Chicken in a Biscuit.
There you go.
That's never going to happen.
Oh.
Shit in a bit. Actually, that sounds like the name of a laxative, you know? Fast-acting laxative. Just take some shit in a bit.
Chaos. Okay. Oh. It just made a lot of things. It's like the box, kind of, I guess. So I guess I can't have that battery because it went under the dog food. Well, I can't buy the dog food right now. There we go.
Alright. I've got a full D6 charge.
Oh.
Let us go and see where we can use it. I've got a battery on the floor, so that's fantastic. Do I have a key I can buy in here? Great. What happened?
So I'm getting double stuff from my Book of Sin, and I got two batteries out of it.
Oh.
Yeah, it's that's pretty good. I need to use my Book of Sin more. I've been neglecting it.
What does the blue mushroom do again?
It's like tears up and something.
Sounds pretty good. I will buy that. Yeah. HP up, tears up, short speed down. Okay. And you know what? The next opportunity I get, I will buy range up as well, because with my lump of coal, that's going to be quite helpful.
Oh yeah, everybody in the comments who told me that they fixed the brimstone hitting you off screen. Yeah, definitely. You guys see that? I'm fighting two bloats and one of them was just sniping me off screen. It was like, oh, there's nothing I can do about this. Okay. There's a dead bloat.
Okay, haunt time!
Oh, three pins! No. Jesus three Christ, pins. One of them super pin!
Super pin.
Yeah, he's got a skull instead of a face.
Ah, that's something. The frail.
I don't know. Oh yeah, he turned into the frail. Okay.
Yeah, that's a new boss.
Gotcha.
Yeah, kick my ass.
He turns into a brimstone man. Okay, he's dead. Whew. Let's definitely go to the devil room on this floor, but first let's see if there's anything we should buy. Had some dog food. This D20 is tempting, but I really like getting all the hearts. I think that's more important. So we're just going to buy some dog food. That's fine.
Is there any way I can get money? Probably not. Let's check out this room. Two keys. Okay, I'll take that.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I think this is the guy you were talking about that's like mom's heart. Yeah, he's got the little wiggly arms.
Yeah.
I've got two of that.
Two of that?
Yeah.
Have fun. That's like bullet hell.
One is dead.
Okay, well, that's bad at least.
Yeah. It turned out I got hit quite a bit before I killed one of them, but now it's fine. Okay.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, good. Okay.
Yeah, let's do this.
I didn't get an angel room.
Let's go ahead and do the okay, I forgot it was not flying. The devil room challenge. Let's do that because I want to possibly get more money. And I didn't get more money. Okay, that's fine.
I just got an eternal heart out of the angel room. But I have a million hearts on the floor, and there's a little dude who wants my hearts. Fuck it. Take the eternal heart. I don't care.
Okay.
I want a real item. Oh, hey. Celtic Cross makes this good.
See if we can get rid of that spider. Do the spiders come back to life? Oh, what kind of beam is that? What is that? Holy cow, I did not know that guy could fire like a giant laser out of nowhere. Yeah, it does seem like the spiders do come back to life.
Okay.
I need to get to the body. Okay, good. Fantastic. So I did not, in fact, get money out of that, which is fine, I guess. Let's go see what the devil has to offer. Little brimstone and dead cat. Well, let's take the little brimstone still useful, though. Reroll the dead cat for flying. Yes, I will take that. How are you doing, by the way?
I am deciding... I think I'll take this passage and just skip whatever is next. Will that allow me to just win? Oh, no, I'm on the final floor. I'm on Ultra Greed. Can I skip him? Yes.
What?
Oh, no, it just makes a little... okay, it just made a little place. I used a passage rune.
Oh, okay.
And it made a little hole where I got an item. Give me a less than 3. Alright, it's time to fight the final boss.
Have fun with that. I'm really curious, actually. Well, I wouldn't see it myself, but...
First, I have to fight Monstro, apparently.
Nope, okay.
Okay, Monstro's dead? Now what? Oh, what? Are you serious? Oh, it's like a bunch of boss rooms. Okay, nope, now I'm just fighting Ultra... That's fucking weird.
Hmm.
Okay.
What does this jar of flies do? I think that's new to me. Let's reroll these items.
Coins? Okay.
Ah, not great. Let's go fight! It's a bunch of spiders. That's fine. Spiders are less of a problem in this run.
Alright. No, this is fine. Everything's okay here.
How are you doing?
There's a lot of little coin men. I don't know if I was supposed to do something about this. Yeah, they look kind of like greeds, but their eyes are coins.
Oh, okay.
Yes, become my friend, Ultra Greed. Yes, he kills his own dudes.
Nice. But,
okay, I bet these greed heads eat the coins and turn into coin men. No, I have to kill the coins. Maybe. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This guy has so much health, it's unbelievable. What a boring mechanic. I hate when games are just like, oh, let's just give this boss like a million health. That'll be good, right?
Alright, down we go. Take that. Okay, this is bad. But I can survive this. I am going to get hit anyway.
Oh, oh no, he heals himself!
He heals himself? Huh.
Jesus Christ. Edmund, what are you doing?
Okay, let's
see. Every bad thing that could happen in a boss fight is super tanky. He has phases where he heals himself if you don't kill all the stupid little shit.
Okay, reroll. D20 and Magic Scab. D20 is super helpful, especially now that I have Red Hearts, so I think I will get that and leave the D6. And then I will spend my extra 15 to get Magic Scab for more HP. And then... I will grab the Ankh. And we're going to fight the boss. The boss is Goody Jr.
And use the invulnerability to do some fucking damage to him. Okay, invulnerability's over. That was fun while it lasted.
What hit me?
Oh my god. They're bombs! Okay. So yeah, this boss, he'll summon down coins, and the coins have symbols on them, and based on the symbol, they do different things. And you have the option to kill them before they take effect.
I see. Okay, let's destroy that Loki. Fuck, just a little bit more. He is Loki. I forget how tanky Loki is. I'm hitting Loki with full-on like lump of cold shots, and this one still isn't dead yet.
What do these do? The keys.
There we go. Finally.
Oh. Okay, there's a bunch of doors in this room. When the coins have keys on them, they open the doors, and then coin men flood out of them. That's where the coin dudes come from.
I see. I do still want 15 cents on me at all times, so probably I will still... Red candle, I forgot what that does. Probably I will still, still hold on to that money for now. Let's check out what's in the... Or I should say use that, pick up that money, and then reroll other stuff with the D20 later on. Phew!
Fuck. Wait, what are these?
Cents?
They're just normal coins that spin around and hit me. Okay. I want that heart really badly.
Okay, I have made it to the womb. Badly.
Okay.
Coat hanger.
Oh,
yeah, I'll take
fuck's
that.
Fuck's sake.
And
dude, this boss is so hard when you have to get close to him. Oh my god.
Pupa fly.
Yeah, I'm dead. GG.
What is pupa fly? Have you wait?
Oh my god, I came back to life.
Oh.
Did you say already? That was like a 10-minute boss fight.
That's true. Oh, okay, I didn't want to spend money there. Ah! Wow.
This boss is the biggest DPS check in the fucking game. What garbage. I really, like, this is a bad, poorly designed boss.
Hmm.
Ugh. Oh well. Whatever.
The hangman doesn't help me. I'll come back for the those soul hearts in a bit, folks. Don't worry. No, I just want to check out the curse room. Two pills. Pretty fly, okay. And the other one is? Range down. Not good. Leaf and take two hearts. Now then.
Okay, no, we don't want any keys.
14 this cents. Not... I just needed one more in order to buy the Jesus juice. That's okay.
For sake.
Okay, musk and hearts. That's okay. I have enough firepower here, I think, to deal with this. Just hang out over here for a bit. Because I am flying. So that solves a lot of my problems quite handily, actually, having this big old pit here. See if I can get over here, destroy this thing. Okay. Diglett poops. Clear out the rest of this room. Wow, how many waves? Well, I guess I have two more waves, but luckily flying is so good in this mode. It really is.
Yeah, it's pretty useful.
Of course, that doesn't stop me from taking stupid damage, but it is useful. Okay, this is getting rather dangerous now. Okay, I have to venture from the safety of my hole over here in order to destroy some of these enemies, otherwise I will be here forever. So battery. Take one coin and use the D... I should have done that before, but take one coin, use the D20. Hopefully some stuff that can help me out here. Eve's bird food,
oh
we
my.
Will take that for now. A little bit more damage. Alright,
no.
Here. Oh, musk!
I've died.
You have died? Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I guess that's it.
I don't like
this.
Green mode. Yeah,
you don't like green
bad.
Mode?
No, it's really stupid.
I think it could be interesting, but I haven't really...
Yeah.
I don't think we really got a good impression from it from trying to play it as Azazel.
I think Azazel's a terrible character, too. Yeah, that's true. Ultra Greed might be a more interesting boss fight if you could attack him from a distance, because he does so many things that are impossible to avoid when you're close to him.
Right, so it's just really unfortunate that they put Lilith behind having to use the nerfed Azazel to beat this mode now, so...
Yeah, it's really unfortunate they decided to just punish everybody who didn't have the DLC right away. That's such a strange decision. Mm-hmm. How odd. Well, anyway, I fought Ultra Greed. He's a bad boss. He just checks your DPS repeatedly until you die, and also has, like, a million health. I absolutely can't believe how many times I hit that guy.
Mm-hmm.
That was insane. Alright. Mm-hmm. Anyway, thank you guys for watching another episode of the Binding of Isaac Head Dead. Jesus Christ, an hour-long episode.
It is, this
Didn't
time,
yep. That. Yeah. Make sure to make your way over to Zen's channel to check out this week's Green vs. Zen. Don't know what it's going to be yet, but it's going to be a good time, as always. And subscribe to him while you're over there. We'll see you guys next time.
And you are on Green's channel right now. Be sure to check out his other videos and subscribe to him while you're over here as well. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye, everybody.